two Jones County inmates who walked from a road detail Tuesday won't be picking up litter alongside the road for a while. Justin Myrick, Joshua Harrison enjoyed about 3 hours of freedom Tuesday before being apprehended by Jones County deputies on Monroe Road. Today, the pair appeared for their initial court appearance in Justice Court on escape charges. They can add escaping to their list.